That's my family tree. That's my family tree. No bad vibes, just good energy. If you know about them, then you know about me. So that's
welcome back to the Blended Shepherd family. And I'm Tayshon, and today's video is going to be pranking my dad. Well,
Mason.
Here's Mason with his little, my brother had on his head. Well, I'm going to have this needle, and I have blood from the coughing up blood prank. And I'm going to put this in me like this, a little piece of my skin. And I'm going to say, I'm going to put blood on it and say it was standing up somewhere and I couldn't see it. And there was a ball right there and I tried to get the ball and then this went up and stabbed me in my finger. So he's coming home now and we're going to do the prank and then...
Daddy's not home.
Well, we'll see how he react. And y'all know it's going to be lit because I'm... The best one out of all of them. I'm the best actor out of my mom, my brother, my Mason, everybody.
No, I'm the best.
We'll see how he reacts. So okay, Mason. Okay, Spider-Man. We'll see how he reacts and stuff. Let's see. And please comment down below and tell me who is the best actor. We'll see who's the best actor. Well, comment below and tell me who's the best actor. Well, you'll do that and I'll do this. Well, I'll get back to you guys when he get here. Peace.
How did you do that?
It was standing up right there. And then I went right there because I saw it was a ball or something right there.
Oh, you pranking me. You got me.
Oh my God.
Don't be doing that.
How you know?
I see the phone.
Oh. Oh guys, it was an epic failure. Cause he saw the phone. I need to learn to how to hide it better. It would have worked if I had the phone in the better spot. But I didn't. Oh well. I don't know. But he saw the phone. But please comment below and tell me how I did at first, how I did and stuff. So, thanks for watching. Click the bell, subscribe, and do everything you could. Thanks.